we are asked to consider filling balloons with hydrogen gas, and we run out of hydrogen gas. Okay, but we have lots of sulfuric acid.